And they were all U.S. nationals because before the war and during the war, the Philippines was a Commonwealth of the United States. And they were American veterans. And they were told by President Roosevelt that they would receive the benefits of all Americans who served in World War II. And then in 1946, as a rider to an appropriations bill, the United States Congress rescinded the rights of America.